Everything that could have gone wrong went wrong.
The race looked promising for Aaron Altimus, but then something terrifying happened.
It was tough. I don't know. I can't talk right now. Well, I lost my team. The sled just kind of swung into the brush on the side of the trail and just knocked me off. There went the sled and they wouldn't stop. So that was kind of a blow because that was like a 30 to 40 minute setback. So I kind of knew I pretty much blew the race at that point. Concerned about their well-being, of course, you know, because they could get injured or tangled or whatever. Errol came up with his team. He had me hop in the sled bag.
I picked her up on the sled and we had to go find her team.
I said, I'm happy to get out and run, but he just kept me in the sled.
Luckily, we found them 15, 20 minutes later, and then all our dogs were fine. So it was super good to get all our dogs back and they're all safe.